Hey guys, it's Happy Tabby again with a new episode of Sakura Card Captor Clear Cards. And this was episode 10, Sakura and the Sleep Labyrinth. This episode starts with Sakura chatting with Mei Ling while making lunch. Yes, because the last episode she tried to make an omelette for Sharon to taste, so she wants to practice since she didn't know the result of it because everything got soggy. Thanks, water. Thanks a lot. After she is done talking to Mei Ling, her dad calls, asking if everything is alright around the house or if there is anything new. The only thing new around the house is that she changed the picture from her mom to a new one that she found on an album, and she decided, yeah, this picture is cute, I'm gonna use this one. After that, after she is done and talking to her mom and offering her a roll, it's tradition in Japan to offer food for the ones that passed away, Akiho calls. Akiho calls really after she decided, you know what I mean, right? If you don't, I'm having my high suspicions that she is the reincarnation of her mom. Just look at the picture and look at Akiho, just saying. Anyways, Akiho is at the door, so Sakura rushes and go open the door for her. Akiho apologized for rushing in like that, but you know, Sakura was lonely even though she had Kero, but she was lonely and she wanted some human company per se. Akiho brought something. It's cookies! Yay! Although I'm trying not to look at that, somewhere different. Come on! You know what I mean, I'm trying not to think about it. Anyways, Sakura takes Akiho to her room with the cookies and the iced tea she made. They chit chat for a while, and Akiho brings it up that she wants to know how to cook and how to sew. Sakura suggests that she should talk to Tomoyo because look at all these dresses she made for me. They're fancy. And when did you wear them? Akiho asks. It was for a play. Oh, do you have picture of it? No, but I have these ones. Which she shows the play she did when she tries to capture the missing card, you know? The movie where Sakura and Sharon play as prince and princess. And the movie that Sakura confessed Sharon that she liked him. You saw that movie? If you didn't, I suggest you search for Sakura and the Lost Card. Yep, that was the name of the movie. After the chit chat, they notice it's quite late. It's dinner time. So they decide to go downstairs and prepare some dinner. Or prepare dinner itself. On the second part of the episode, once again they chit chat on the dinner table, and yeah, Akiho is impressed in Sakura's cooking skills, even though she just started to cook now, because she's in middle school, she can now, because fourth grade shouldn't cook. Even though I know 6-year-olds that can cook. Yeah, on TV, you know, MasterChef Junior kind of like thingy. Because Akiho wants to cook for someone special to her. That's why she's not asking Kaito to teach her. Because she wants to cook for him. Sakura knows the feels about cooking for someone special that we like.
No, it's so cute.
When Sakura is out to get some more food, Akiho strangely starts to feel sleepy and actually falls asleep, giving Sakura some worries, but she notices there is a floating ball thingy above her head. So, yeah, that's the work of a card. Again. She and Kero try to capture the little ball thingy, but they have no success. As the ball thingy escapes, she faces against the labyrinth of Escher. If you don't know who Escher is an artist, an illusionist artist that, you know, makes stairs seem like they are going up, but in reality they are going down and vice versa. Whatever you wanna say. Sakura now tries to actually capture the card by chasing it. When she uses her rolling skates. Yes, I miss her using those. And I missed using them as well because I can't anymore. Anyway, after a few tries with gravitation, the thing, ball thingy, is too quick to capture it. Siege doesn't work either. So, what Kero suggests, we need to make an ambush to actually get it. Wish it works. Sorry, I keep getting messages like that. After capturing the card with gravitation on Kero, Sakura captures it and they have this new card now. Woohoo! And yeah, after capturing that, the stairs start to crumble. Oh yeah, I forgot. I need to capture this as well. When she secures it, she captures as well the labyrinth. Two cards in one episode. Yay! Yeah, Akiho now starts to feel bad because she fell asleep, but Sakura said, it's okay, you can come another day whenever you want. So, yeah. Shortly after, Kaito shows up to pick up Akiho, which they talk while they're going home, and he's very suspicious with that grin. Hey, I've seen enough anime to understand what is up and what it's not. It doesn't matter if you're a good guy, you don't fool us. We are fans, we know a lot, right? Not only that grin, but also the red moon. Wasn't there a red moon when Sakura had to face against Ariel? I think there was, but I might be mistaken with something else. Anyways guys, this was the episode 10 of Sakura Card Captor Clear Cards, Sakura and the Sleep Labyrinth. Shouldn't it be Sleepy Labyrinth? Something like that. Anyways, thanks a lot for watching guys. I'm sorry if I messed up a lot, but I think I need my kitty nap because I'm sleepy. Make sure you like, comment, share with people that might like, subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll be seeing you guys on my next episode. Like always guys, once again, thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you next time, whatever the video will be. Yeah, like always guys, take care.